We got a power up. Oh, that's a double-sided power-up, though. We don't wanna do that. Oh, boy. Hold L and push R to break crates and go further, slide, huh? Alright. Alright. However, you don't want to do that too often, because you can't stop your momentum once you start. It's impossible. It's possible. And... Alright, so welcome back to the- Oh my goodness! She's so angry! She's so angry! Guys, help me! Help me get through this next part of the J-Play play-along of Entranced. Oh god. Why are you so angry? It's not like I did anything to you! Okay. Okay, so. Now we're in this part, and there are monkeys walking around. Or at least they sound like monkeys. I don't know, I think they're cavemen. But why do they sound like monkeys? They're not even that close. Oh, okay. Hi, stick throwy guy. He kind of blends in, so you don't really see him, so you may run into him. So don't do that. I'll take that. Leave that alone. Oh, okay. He's supposed to slam that banana-looking thing onto you, but I don't think he can. If you spin him away. I don't think you're supposed to spin him in the first place. Lava! Oh! Never mind that, we've got invincibility times! Don't even worry about anything you're doing. I will just run across here and, not even worry about that. Bup-a-dup-a-dup-a-dup. Okay. I think it's supposed to run out! Did that run out as soon as... As soon as the invincibility ended. I think that's what happened. See, this is what I mean by holding down the R button as you slide. Don't do that. Alright, so I'm just gonna get this first to act as a checkpoint. Don't do that. Don't go woe. Woe is not good. Woe is me. So how are you guys doing? Today is December 23rd, 2014. And I have the house to myself. I don't know if I mentioned that, but there you go. It happened. I finally managed to do it. Everyone is gone. No, not really. That's a terrible thing to joke about. Why would you do that? Why would you do that to people? Why would they tug on their heartstrings like that? Anyway, I'm at the house by myself. So I figured, why not record games? It's the best time to do so. Yeah. So while you're landing like that, if you hit the R button at any time, you'll slide off the platform and die. So what you want to do is you want to hold down instead. Don't worry about doing anything else. That's a thing. And now I'm dead. Oh, never mind. Thank goodness these things come back. It's okay. We did it. I don't want to show off the super slide just yet because I'm gonna die if I ever do it once. Ever. It's gonna happen. Boing. Alright, I think here's a good place to do it. Whee! Look at how far that was. Don't even worry about the steel crates. I think there's going to be a couple of slot crates coming up eventually. Maybe. Oh my goodness! Forgot about that! Friggin' blargs. They're totally the blargs from, what do you call it? They're the blargs from Super Mario World. Except they look like lava jellyfishes. Jellypusses? Jellypusses! Are we serious right now? I need a drink. Barrel roll. Look at it! Wow! The contrast between Evil Crunch and Happy Crunch. My mind. I don't understand. Why couldn't you just look like that all the time? Alright, let's do Hoppin' Coppins first, because... Atlasphere levels come later. Why would I... Oh my goodness, I almost touched that nitro crate and that would have been a bad time. I don't like to do Atlas Sphere levels first. It goes against my code of playing Crash games. I don't know. Okay. Jump on that. Don't even worry about that. That bounce was really weird. Can we... Okay, that's fine. Now I think... Oh, never mind. Never mind that at all. Yeah, I think that, whatchamacallit? The level splits into two sometime soon. That didn't work in Warped. Why was I able to do it here? I don't understand. And that's a really early level. That's a really early bonus stage thing. 22 crates. Let's do it. On ice. I mean, on oil. It may as well be ice physics, though. Let's see. Can we get up here? No. We're gonna have to double jump it. Yeah. That's a really weird thing, that you get your... You get your double jump back after a... After you jump on a crate. Even after you've already double jumped. That is weird. Now, what I really like to see in this game are... Oh my goodness! First, not jumping into crates. I mean, not jumping into nitro crates. Also, that's really weird! I should have slid all the way off. I should have slid all the way off. But apparently, when you crouch, you lose all forward momentum. Who would have thought? Who? Not physics majors, I'll tell you that much. Oh, right. Nitro crates. Don't even worry about it. You just gotta find the nitro's detonation switch and then have a time. Nope. Let's not worry about you. Oh, okay. Let's go. Got invincibility again. I don't even pay attention to these things, really. No! See? Anytime. Anytime. Unfortunately, you don't seem to go any faster while you're invincible. Which is sad. Oh my! Forgot about those guys. Wow. Can I get this one first? I think it'll do. Okay, good. It did. Whee! Don't even worry about the rest of them. Yeah, this is what I was looking for. The fork in the road. And this part leads to... Oh. Those things. The gem fragment. Oh, okay, good. Now we just head back. And all will be well, except for this. Yeah, no, aw. Why was I even worried? I had two mask power-ups. Ah! And now I have none. Nice Vicarious Visions glyph there, guys. I like that. And then the crystal, get out. Okay. Oh, this makes me so sad. I'm gonna have to do it again. Because I don't have the thing anymore, do I? I don't. Oh. How close was I to a checkpoint? A charge point. A charge point. Probably not very close. Now that this doesn't matter, I'm so depressed. I'm gonna do it again. And slide and abandon all forward momentum again. That doesn't even make sense. Gotta do this again. Okay. That was dumb. This is gonna be the time. Even though I have 31 lives, this is gonna be the time. I need help with this game! Do we just do it in one go? Because that seems to be- What the heck?! Am I being punished for this game or not? Because I seem to be getting up to 100 tons of Wumper Fruit. 100 tons of Wumper Fruit. Every time I fail. It doesn't even seem to be... Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm losing lives faster than I'm gaining them, so I guess... It would be a bit of a punishment. But it's not really a punishment. I may not be able to get the gem fragment and the crystal in one go. Okay, I think I know what to do. Okay. Wait for this. And then fall down here. Yeah, that's how you do it. Don't even worry about the rest of them. Get the crystal. And find a checkpoint immediately. No! Why didn't you jump when I told you to? Why did you do what I told you to? Oh, you! Man! Crash! You're killing me! You're killing me! I love how this is set me up for immediate failure, even though I did so well in World 1. That's a lie. I didn't actually do that well in World 1, to be fair. Because if I did well in World 1, I wouldn't have died on the tutorial. Okay. Oh, God! There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Why did I go back? Okay, got that. Jump. Jump. Okay, we did it. We did it! Oh, that was the end of the level! Ah, I'm so pissed! Okay, we did it. We did it. It's great. We did it. At the expense of 4 lives, but we did it. Maybe more. Walk full of seagulls. That's another surfing level. Alright, barrel roll. Now it is time to use the Earthless Sphere Crunch. But be careful, Entropy has added some new dangers. Okay, here we go. It's a thing. If I'm feeling gutsy, I may show off the speed up and how it declines your Wumperfruit count. In fact, yeah. Oh! Okay, never mind. I don't want to fall off the edge. I don't want to fall off the edge, mommy. Okay, I think Crunch controls a little bit differently. Also, he's a lot larger than Crash, so you may want to watch it. Get the extra life. Oh, that portrait, though. It doesn't look anything like Crunch, I don't think. Maybe I should play Crash Tag Team Racing. How would I section that, though? Between the exploration parts and the racing parts? I don't think there's a way to do that. At least not to my knowledge. How would you guys feel about watching Crash Tag Team Racing? Because I have no qualms with that game. I think Nina's kind of cool. I actually don't have much... Oh, those are nitro barrels, I think. I don't have much knowledge of the Crash series past, past this game. So, in fact, I don't even know anything about this game's predecessor, The Huge Adventure. I just played this game because it's fun, and it happened to be a Crash game. I didn't even know about The Huge Adventure, actually. Not until after I had beaten this game. So, that's a half pipe, and to go off the half pipe equals death, so don't. But you know that already. Why wouldn't you know that? I mean, this is a Crash game. You've clearly done this before if you've played The Wrath of Cortex. Not from an isometric point of view, though. So, just heads up, you don't want to do that. Now, I may not get all the crates in this level. Partially because I don't know where they are. Partially because... Oh my goodness! Oh, I'm glad that checkpoint was there. Partially because of things like that. And because the level layout decided to stop being linear for once. We good? We good? We're not good. Oh, okay, we're very good. Don't... do the thing with the nitro, because that's actually kind of dangerous. Don't do that. This isn't actually a quarter pipe. No, it's actually a half pipe. But again, the isometric point of view will not tell you otherwise. will tell you otherwise, in fact. What am I talking about? Go this way. There's a thing here. I think that's just a checkpoint, though, really. Yeah, it's just a checkpoint. Oh, okay. I think that's a checkpoint for the relays. If you want to go this way and, you know, waste some time with that. But we're not going to worry about that just yet. We're going to just smash this checkpoint and take our time. I think the other way, the wrong way to go is this way? Okay. No, that was a shortcut too. Okay. Careful with that. Head along one side, and there was nothing here. Okay, then we head back this way. Because apparently that was a double pathway that we can take. I don't like how there's no depth animations for this, though. It just sort of wipes your atmosphere, and then you disappear? I don't know. 97? Okay. That's all the nitro crates gone. And then we do this, and we miss two crates. One crate. One crate that was all the way back during the first branch. I told you I wasn't gonna get all of them. Man. I'm gonna have to go back and backtrack, and I don't wanna do that. Not to you guys. Block full of seagulls? Let's do it. Oh, okay. These things, I don't recall those things ever being here. That's probably because I haven't practiced this far in a very, very long time. So I imagine that if we don't touch the buoys, we'll be okay. Oh man, I was supposed to break there. No, you don't! Urgh. You and your... Okay, that's fine. We're okay. Checkpoint? Oh, gosh. Oh, okay. Yeah, I touched the buoy and it hurt. Is it gonna... Oh. I see. Too bad. Too bad for you, man. I am good at dodging side to side. Ah! There goes my mask. And any chance I can get of getting this thing. No! Arsh! Oh no, not again! See, you blocked me from getting that thing. Uh-oh. Yikes! Oh, okay. I'll just ignore you entirely and get the crystal. That's okay. You can do that. Here we go. Magma Mania. Oh boy. That doesn't sound very good. Also, it's another one of these things. Can we... Yes, we can. Is there a thing here? No. Okay. That's okay. That's not okay, though. Ah! Fortunately, we despawned the thing before we even threw it. Whee! That's okay. That's not okay, though. Don't touch that. Bin. There's a thing down there. Otherwise, they wouldn't have put a thing down there. Oh, no. Not you. Freaking dive-bombing birds that automatically kill themselves. Oh, this is a good place to show the super slide. Why didn't I do that? Slide. Slide again! And there's this thing. And I don't think there's a way to go back. Oh, yes, there is. Okay. I'm okay. We're good. Super slide is very useful when the time comes. But until then, we stick with regular slides. Because I don't want to slide off a portion and kill myself. Slide off a portion? What does that even mean? Am I eating regular portions of food? I'm actually not. I'm bad at diets, apparently. But it's okay, because my metabolism makes up for it, I think. And I don't really gain any weight, really. Which I guess would be a bad thing if I did, because I'm, what, 5'5" and 135 pounds? That's not that. That's actually kind of skinny, I think. Well, not skinny skinny, but stocky skinny. I need to work out. This is basically what I'm taking away from this, is I need to work out more. I do walk to the library 3 times a day. Or, I make sure I do walk, like, that often. There we go. Got it. Don't even worry. Not even worried. Get this thing. Get out of the blast radius, which is pitiful. Are we just gonna stay there forever? How are you even flying like that? How? How are you even flying in a circle, spinning like that? I'm pretty sure air friction doesn't work that way. Air resistance. Is that a... That is a... Oh, that's a Freeze-a-ma-bob. Why is that there? I forgot about that, actually. Get this thing... And... Train tracks! In, okay. I don't understand. Apparently we have, what should we call it? Already. We're messing with the powers of time and space again. Can I do that? No. It won't allow me to. Unless I, like, tank the hit. And I kind of don't want to tank the hit. Sure, let's tank the hit. We can't tank the hit because... Oh, we did tank the hit, but there's nothing up there! There's nothing up there! Anyway, this will come in handy later on. This thing here. And we don't even have to... To do anything involving, you know, spinning, really. Because we can just run into them, and they crack underneath our feet. How useful is that? Poof. Yeah, poof. And we can't go back. Yep, that's basically just a lava level, or prehistory level, with a thing that we're going to be using for the boss fight, because that's how it works. Speaking of boss fights, Evil Coco. I'm kind of iffy on this one, actually. Because the boss fight starts immediately and she drops things on us. Ah, yikes. No, leave me be. Can we like, no? Okay. Yep, we're just gonna do that. No. No, no beams, please. Yikes. That is actually a pretty tight squeeze. Can we not? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, okay. She stops. I'm not sure why. But hey, it's okay with me. Oh, okay. Yikes. I think she's moving a little faster now. Ah! That was scary. That was ultra scary. But, good try, Coco. Oh, Crash, thank you. How did you break out of Entrance's hypnosis? Apparently her inability to speak has something to do with the hypnosis. Something strange happened when you were being pulled into the vortex, Crash. Coco saw someone in Entropia's secret base that looked like you. I'll try to find out who while you go collect more crystals. In other words, I will continue to be your damage sponge and do nothing in particular while you continue to play through the game. Oh, we got a rocket jump! We got a rocket jump. We got a super high jump in that case. Alright. So, in the next part of the J-Play Playalong of Crash Bandicoot 2 Entrance, we're gonna try and figure out who this imposter is. And in the meantime, Aku Aku's gonna do nothing. Mask-a-dude. Alright, thank you all for watching. And if you liked what you saw or heard, why don't you play with the J more often? Because playing by yourself is just plain boring. Alright? Thank you all for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace! Peace, not piss. Piss is gross. Unless you need to use the bathroom, then I guess it's kind of a necessity rather than being gross, but maybe it's both.
We'll be right back.